Breaking overnight, three people are now in the hospital this morning after a bad crash involving a taxi. It happened just after 12:30 this morning around 61st and Ames.
Our cameras were rolling as police tried to figure out what happened here. Officers tell us a taxi and an SUV collided right in the middle of the intersection. Two men in the taxi and a woman in the SUV were all seriously hurt. Police have not told us who they think is responsible for the crash.